As I said, let's see how these questions could be answered. One, the structures found in only plant cell are A, cell membrane and cytoplasm. B, chromatin and nucleolus. C, cell wall and chloroplast. D, cell membrane and lysosome. Take note. Structures found in only plant cell. Look at number one. Number A, cell membrane is present in both plants and animal cells. So also the cytoplasm. A is out of it. Cannot be the answer. Chromatin, which is chromosome, is found in the cell, in both cells. So also the nucleus. So cannot be the answer. They are not found only in plant cell. Cell wall and chloroplast. Cell wall is not in animal cell. Chloroplast is not in animal cell. Therefore, C answers the question. D is wrong because cell membrane is present in both plant cell and animal cell. One would say, although it's still controversial, that lysosome is present only in plant cell. But cell membrane is present in both of them, so it cannot be the answer. Now let's look at number two. The organelle, that is the structure in the cell, that is common to both plants and animal cells, is. In other words, this question is asking us, which of these structures is present in both plant cell and animal cell? Central, which is A, is only found in animal cell. B, cell wall, is only found in plant cell. And D, chloroplast, is found only in plant cell. So, plasma lemma, which is the cell membrane, is present in all cells. So, C answers our question. With this, you can now go into past questions based on cell structure, comparing plant cell and animal cell. You'll be able to find it easy to answer.